It said, and the Lord shall make thee plenteous in goods, in the fruit of thy body, and in the fruit of thy cattle, and in the fruit of thy ground, in the land which the Lord swear unto thy fathers to give thee.
Which is what? Israel. But if you would have listened to the Lord, hey, if you'd have listened to the Lord, guess what? You'd have been prosperous even in your children. See what I'm saying? You wouldn't have to worry about child protective services taking your children. You wouldn't have to worry about this white man out here molesting your son or your daughter. You wouldn't have to worry about these curses of your children being kidnapped and raped and tortured and beaten. You wouldn't have to worry about that if you would have listened to the Lord, man. But you people, you sacrificed your children through the fire of the Molech, man. What, you just this past Halloween you did it? Now it's coming up with Thanksgiving, you finna do it, and Christmas. You finna pass your children through the fire, plus yourself. See what I'm saying? Go ahead.
Verse 12, it says, the Lord shall open unto thee his good treasure in the heaven to give the rain unto thy land and the season and to bless all the work of thine hand. And thou shalt lend unto many nations, and thou shalt not borrow.
See? Back then, Israel was on top, man. Israel had plenty of gold, land, cattle. Israel didn't have to suffer for nothing, man. See what I'm saying? The Lord took care of Israel as a nation. But right now, Israel fell from this great estate. See what I'm saying? So, hey, Israel's under the curses.
Right,
you see what I'm saying? Go ahead, bro. Oh, go ahead with your precept. Right here? Right here.
Right here.
What the scripture say? No, right here.
On this corner.
What the scripture say? Where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am in the midst. So the Lord is in the midst of us right here on this corner. Huh? Right here.
Some church is wicked, man.
This is our church home right here.
Y'all, the church is wicked.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Israel as a nation is homeless.
Yeah, we homeless.
We homeless, but we got a camera out here. We got a camera right here recording, but we homeless.
Asking us what?
Why would we be homeless with a video camera?
Did I even make
We put the videos up on YouTube so other homeless people can see.
Hey, do you got a house? You don't have a house?
Yeah, I got a house.
Do you pay taxes on it?
Yeah.
That's not your house.
No, whatever. I'm gonna give y'all a donation.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
Because they say that you guys are homeless. People say you pay taxes, everybody homeless. Don't pay them taxes, see what's gonna happen.
Don't make no sense, man.
Where you going?
Like, he's also gonna come up and take it, man. You know?
I'm the camera, I'm not the boss.
You
need
a camera,
you need
a
camera.
Camp daddy.
Camp daddy.
Yeah, man, but hey, Israel gotta understand why we in this predicament that we is. You know what I mean? Hey,
he a perfect example.
That's right,
why we in the predicament we in, man.
All we doing is uploading the videos.
Right,
upload these videos.
We was cursed, man, and we still dealing with them curses to this day.
That's right.
This is not left our people, but our people so blinded, like with the white man giving them, that we can't see that we under a curse, man.
God bless y'all. Hey, bro, I got a precept to make.
You said God bless y'all, man.
This is Deuteronomy 11.
Thank you, sir.
All right, you have a good day, sir.
11 and 28. And a curse if ye will not obey the commandments of the Lord your God, but turn aside out of the way which I commanded you this day to go after other gods which ye have not known. That's what y'all out here doing, man. You know, y'all don't want to follow the statutes, laws, and commandments, man. Y'all go praise that turkey, and y'all gonna go pit that tree.
That's right.
Celebrate no false gods, man.
That's right.
That's right. You got a precept?
Yeah, so it's a precept of what he was reading in Deuteronomy.
Hold on.